Fighting between pro-Russian forces and the Ukrainian army has left three people dead in the country's east. A Ukrainian soldier and two civilians were killed in the village of Zaytsev, north of Donetsk. Clashes are the first violation of a New Year ceasefire.